Onto our focus on COVID surge in the country, and for a second day in a row, the state of Maharashtra has recorded over 10,000 COVID cases. Yesterday, the state recorded over 10,187 new COVID cases and 47 deaths, taking the positivity rate to over 11% and the overall COVID tally in the state to over 22 lakhs. Meanwhile, the state capital of Mumbai has recorded over 1,100 cases for the third day in a row. So the numbers in Maharashtra continue to be concerning the officials here, that the state of Maharashtra, if we can see, actually has recorded a high number of cases once again. Let me go across to my colleague Santhia, who has more on this. Santhia, the positivity rate is now clearly above 11% and the numbers seem to be rising by the day. There's no curbing it. 10,000 cases recorded for the second day in a row.
Yes, absolutely, Tanima. So Maharashtra, on the second consecutive day yesterday, recorded more than 10,000 cases. As you rightly mentioned, positivity rate also is about 11%. And if you talk about other affected areas, and if you talk about the most affected areas in Maharashtra, that is Mumbai, Pune, Amravati, Nagpur, Yavatmal, Akola, all these areas are the worst affected areas. And we can easily divide it into two parts: metropolitan cities, big cities like Mumbai and Pune, and comparatively smaller areas at district level and rural level, like Amravati, Nagpur, Latur, Yavatmal, all these places.
That's right, Santhia. Thank you so much for joining us with that. And of course, this comes in at a time as what we have in fact seen at the centre has also suggested several measures to the state government. Now, staying with COVID, but shifting tracks to